it's okay.
Daddy, why do you look so sad?
No, I'm not. What are you talking about? I'm just concerned. A friend of mine, he asked me for something really important to me.
Who is it? What does he want from you?
He's an angel, and he gave me a really important message from God.
Really? What message?
They need a new princess to take care of God's puppies on his land.
Really? God has a puppy?
Yes, I saw it. It's beautiful. And they would like to have the big honor to you to become the new princess of his land.
What did you say to them?
I said that's a very big responsibility, and I have to talk with you about it.
And you can come with me?
I wish I could. I wish I could. But I don't know if they let me come. With you, but someday.
When can I go?
Sometime soon. White horse will come to pick you up.
Like in Snow White?
Yes. Yes, like in Snow White.
I wanna go, Daddy.
Okay. If this is what my princess want, I will let you go.